Hearts broke with her. It's hard to see Cherry Rondina really broken every time their team would be losing and losing in a bad way. So, and it's just so nice to see her gain that, you know, confidence back. And but so far, right now, she's being checked by Mylene Paat.
In a talent like that, you'd like to see Seat playing in the Final Four, playing for a championship. And hopefully her time will still come, and she will still play, of course, for UST. As you look at this fudgy bar, Omar Sasaya, 17-5 for Adamson University.
Definitely we're going to miss out.
To watch the latest game highlights, subscribe to ABS-CBN Sports and Action YouTube channel.